Welcome to Nigeria, a land as great, large, and diverse as its people and its culture. Now, Nigeria plays host to millions of creative minds bustling with energy, seeking innovative and urban ways to express themselves. We have received entries from all over the country, but sadly, we can't pick everyone. But we have 20 contestants in this season of TECNO CAMission Bootcamp. Now look, we have loads and loads of fantastic prizes to be won, and more than 4 million naira worth of prizes are up for grabs. I'm not going to lie. This is going to be fun. Let's go. Welcome to the all-new season of TECNO CAMission Bootcamp. My name is Fiwara, and of course, we all know what TECNO is about to bring to us. TECNO is about to change the lives of 20 lucky and super talented Nigerians whose entries stood out from the lot. In this season, of course, can expect more energy, more tension, more creatively daunting challenges, more color, and more teamwork, but most importantly, more pixels, because it is time to stand out with the TECNO Camon 17 Pro. This state-of-the-art 6.8-inch of awesomeness with a 48-megapixel selfie camera will be the most important tool in the hands of these lucky 20 people who you are about to meet.
Hey, my name is Ariel James Uchenna, from Ebonyi State, a law graduate and a photographer. Things that inspire me to take pictures are things that are around me, people's emotion, the way they behave.
My name is Holua Feremi Idili. I'm a portrait and lifestyle photographer based in Lagos. The biggest moment for me in photography is showing my clients the images and the expression on their faces when they see the magic that's been done.
My name is Daniel Amao. I'm a photographer and a cinematographer. I'm 20 years old and I'm creative and I'm shy.
My name is Kudirat Ikaru. I'm a graduate of Federal Polytechnic Aochi, computer science graduate, and I'm into nude art photography and portrait. My mom is an artist, and for me, I've always had the love for art. So when I got the information about the top 20, I was amazed. I didn't believe it till I got here, actually.
My name is Osini Taufik Okoyemi. I am someone lovable, sometimes cocky, I'll say confident, but what bothered me to be in photography? My mom, actually. You'll be surprised that my biggest fan is my mom.
My name is Rufus Ikechukwu Harmony. I'm currently in the Department of Industrial Design at the Federal University of Technology, Akure. When I got the call, I was going to be one of the 20 contestants for the TECNO CAMission Bootcamp. I was super excited.
My name is Olagoke Kehinde Bashirat. I'm from Osun State, Oshogbo. I studied history and international studies, but I chose photography as my personal career. I'm a go-getter, I'm gentle, I'm amazing.
My name is Emi Brudo Ugochukwu. I'm 27 years old. I was originally a writer, so I figured all of that writing, why not collapse it into a single frame?
My name is Davidson Ejike. I'm a cinematographer and I'm a creative thinker.
My name is Michael Bankole and I'm 30. I'm a professional photographer and, you know, part-time I do cinematography, but photography professionally full-time. I've been to photography professionally since 2013, but before then, you know, I've been taking pictures with my friends' phones. I was like the only guy they wanted taking pictures for them. The travel, the adventure, you know, going places, meeting different people, and having, you know, having seen this joy from my clients and how I portray them and how I showcase them, that's majorly the height of photography for me. You know, I'm gentle, right? And I'm curious, yeah, creative.
I'm Franklin Okanu, lifestyle, travel, and documentary photographer. I'm 32 years old, and I'm from Imo State, Nigeria. I started with mobile photography as a hobby. Then I began to be more serious with it, and then I got my first camera in March. So ever since then, it has been a very wonderful journey for me. I've always tried to enter several mobile phone competitions, but I've never been selected before. So I decided to give it a try. The topic we're giving about standing out, I have a picture, a photo that spoke about that. So I decided to give it a try, posted the picture, so the picture of a bird. So I was very pleased when I was selected, when I was called and selected for the competition.
My name is George Ronko. I'm from Plateau State, but currently based in Abuja. I'm a photographer. I've been interested in photography for quite a while. I mean, way back since I was in 200 level. And then it was when I was done with school, prior to service year. And then after Saeed, and then picked interest. Fixed myself to a professional studio. And then like that, I think it's over 2 years now since I've been doing it professionally. My biggest support system is definitely my mom. Without her, I think this photography thing would be, I'll still be struggling with it. I mean, she's been supportive, she's been prayerful. And so it's a motivation for me to even keep doing what I love doing. I'm easygoing, fun-loving, and adventurous.
My name is Akeredolu Agogo, and I'm from Ilesha, Osun State. I'm 24 years old, and I'm a wedding and portrait photographer. It all started when I was in school, 2018. Yeah, 2018, and he got professional late 2019. Yeah, my biggest support system is actually my brother, then my family, but my brother majorly, Makrele Matthew. Yeah, he's been supportive ever since I started. Like in terms of money, in terms of gadgets, like he's very supportive. He's ever been supportive. When I got called that I'm among the 20. Lucky contestants that was chosen. I was actually at an event covering a birthday party at Lekki, and I went outside to receive the call. I forgot myself outside. Like, I am shy, I'm courageous, and I'm brave.
It's Aziapono Frederick. I'm from Delta State, reside in Lagos though. I'm a mobile photographer. But ever since I had an Android phone though, I just, you know, love the fact that I could take quality pictures without having a digital camera. When it's about creativity, it gets you thinking, and you know, if it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. So I sent in an entry for the CamMission 1, season 1. I wasn't shortlisted, so I had to make a re-entry for the CamMission 2, and I got shortlisted. That's a privilege. I'm a visionaire. I like to pay attention to details, and I'm optimistic.
My name is Olatrija Samuel. I'm 23 years old. I'm from Ondo State. I've been photographing for 4 years now, since 2017, professionally 2018. Initially, I wasn't interested in photography. I was interested in music producing, but my mom told me to do photography, so she told me to go to a photography school. So I went to the photography school and registered. I was doing it just for fun, but later I started having passion for photography, little by little. When I see young photographers photographing, and I was like, I won't come here to come and play when I see serious guys here photographing and all. So gradually I started gaining interest in photography. And that was how I started photography.
I'm Makinde Feoluwa, aka Maki. I'm from Ibadan, but I'm a photographer in Lagos. Photography started with me when I was a child, about 5 years old. But I took it as a profession in 2019. This is a second chance for me because I was part of the TECNO CAMission 1. When I got the call that I was going to be part of this season, I was kind of shocked because my entry wasn't really outstanding to me. To me, it wasn't really outstanding, though people said it was nice and everything, but I was just shocked. Yeah. I decided to enter for the TECNO CAMission 2 because I feel it's a second chance for me. And I want to mingle with more people. I want to see more creatives. and I just want the world to see what I'm made of.
My name is Okunlaja Samuel. I'm a photographer and a visual storyteller. Photography has actually opened me up to an international market that I never thought possible at an early stage of my career. I entered into the TECNO CAMission competitions out of curiosity, actually. A friend reached out to me about it. I've never really been putting in for photography competition in my life. And so a friend felt that I needed to, and I was curious about what the experience might bring. So yeah, thought to put in. So curiosity, and I am inquisitive. I am curious and I love adventure. So for me, I feel challenged. I feel at home at the same time because more importantly, I'm here for the adventure.
My name is Shehu Abubakar. I am a documentary and event photographer and I'm from Kogi State, but I'm based in Kano. Actually, I love going to places, keeping records of places I've visited, and I love history. So, and I think that's the best way for me to interpret all those things I actually want to do. Actually, when I got the call, I had the goose flesh. Like, I was expecting it. I wasn't so sure. I was always tense. I want to see myself here. I want to see myself here. So when I got the call, I was overwhelmed, and damn, I was happy. I can't even words can't explain how happy I was. Okay, my experience getting to the camp and meeting other creatives, like, it's amazing. Like, for this day, like, they've been talking and I've been listening. Like, I love to listen, so I've been listening and I think I've learned a lot.
My name is Chima Charles Somto. I am 21. I school in Microbial University of Agriculture, UMDK. I'm a medicine student. Doing photography and medicine is tough, but during my spare time, I always find a way to bring photography into my spare time. My biggest problem is my parents. Like, for a Nigerian parents to allow their son to photography and medicine, man, that is something too. I am an enthusiast. I am kind. I'm determined. Photography is an art, and I want the world to see my art for who I am, man. If they give me a bigger platform like this, I think I'll be something Nigeria will be proud of someday.
Welcome back to the TECNO CAMission Bootcamp. Once again, my name is Fiwara.
My name is Linda Osifo. We are about to kick off this season with 20 contestants, like I like to call them, CAMissioners. Just before we get into the game, let's introduce you to the judges.
My name is Kemi Adetiba. I'm a visual director and I'm a judge on TECNO CAMission Bootcamp.
My name is Kunle Afolayan. I'm an actor filmmaker. I'm a judge on the TECNO CAMission Boot Camp.
Hello, my name is Kelechi Amadi-Obi. I'm a photographer, visual artist. I like to call myself a storyteller.
Hi, my name is Obi Somto. I'm superhuman and I'm from Venus. I'm a photographer based out of Lagos, Nigeria. I specialize in portraits, weddings, and food photography.
So what the contestants are going to be doing is shoot amazing images, video, and then submit to judges to select, the best. So I am privileged to be on this show.
I think it's such a privilege to be in what I think is the launching board for a lot of budding creatives. I don't know everything, but then the little that I have gathered over the years is what I'm hoping to transfer and impact into these guys so that they don't have to make many of the mistakes that I made when I was starting off.
I'm looking for that ability to stand out. Technical proficiency is a given, but then after you've understood the basics, what are you doing to stand out? How are you breaking the rules in order to make your story become even more powerful? So I'm looking for that little extra.
It feels really great to be a judge on this first of a kind show for photographers and videographers. It is such a great honor and I'm so glad to be here.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get into it. Are we ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Judges, are we ready for this season of TECNO CAMission Bootcamp or what?
Yes, we are.
I know the audience at home is dying to know. The contestants, including myself, we are eager to know how it's going down.
Well, for starters, this season is going to be more difficult and more fun than the previous one.
Oof. So there's lots to win in the show. We start off with the grand prize for the top four winners and lots of incentives along the way. But I can tell you this for free. It doesn't get any better than this. Now, Kelechi and I are not only here to judge you, but to groom you along the way, okay?
Right. Okay, let's get right into it. The task for today is called Heroes Past. Commissioners, in the games arena, there are four booths. In each of the booths is a model that will reenact a scene from Nigeria's rich history. Each of you will have 10 minutes in the booth to interact with the models and capture their images. Now, here's the catch. You will submit four of your best pictures to the judges. Miss Kemi,
yes.
What will you be judging this round on?
Well, to be a contestant in this season of the show, that means the submission's already stood out, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what this task is going to be doing is just simply validating that you are meant to be here. But you have to remember, please, we are going to be looking at your angles, your compositions, your colors, and of course, set design.
I like that. Mr. Kelechi, any advice for our commissioners today?
Absolutely. First, know your story. And then you take all the design elements, your lighting, your angles, your composition, and get that visual impact.
Thank you, judges. Commissioners, it's time to get your phone. And let's meet our models. Are you ready? With lots of dreams, aspirations, excitement, and tension as the commissioners begin their task. One after the other, they take their turn with the celebrity models until they have four pictures to submit to the judges.
Tell me how to pose. I'm your model.
You got it. You got it.
It could be like making a safe space, or it could just be like,
hello, good afternoon.
You're so beautiful.
Thank you. What's your name?
My name is Bashiras.
Bashiras. You need to have steady hands, girl.
Hello. How are you
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Judgment has begun. The judges will score each submission on angle, composition, color, and set design. When the judges are done, the results will be announced.
Okay.
I like this.
This is different.
No, yeah.
This is strong.
This is strong. No, this is 17.
What's going on?
Let's just talk for one.
Let's go. Oh, well.
This is not bad either. It's got three really good ones.
I thought those were her legs. So yeah, she's like, on a stool. That's good. I love
first
it.
First profile I've ever seen.
And can you see he used profiles. Different angles? No, I like this.
Nobody did a profile picture of any of them. Even but this like is like it, and it's really nice.
You see the shadow behind the way it contrasted with his face.
And the color.
Okay.
This is a wide. Nice. This is really wide, nice. This is nice color. All right, next. Thank you.
This is the Games Arena. Now, while we wait for the results, let's have some paintball war. The last man or woman standing wins a 43-inch TV set.
About the task, I can say it was really, really tasking because I didn't know for sure what I was going to see in there. So as I just got in there and I saw four celebrities and how to take the fashion shoot, so a lot of ideas running through my head and time, limited time. So I just had to do what I believe I did my best.
It was a little bit challenging at first, but eventually I got the hang of it and I figured a couple of things out. I tried to make use of what was available to me at the time without having to overthink it and just create, because that's really how I function.
I was actually expecting some particular set of models because I was not expecting to see celebrities really, but getting there and seeing those guys, like people we've always looked up to, especially the likes of Denola Gray.
I feel great, although tension filled, because getting to the task area and seeing celebrities that you've never seen before. I mean, I was actually shocked, but I just had to do what I had to do. I tried my best.
Yeah, the pictures I took, well, I felt I gave it my best, actually. So I really don't know what to say because I can't decide what the judges want. And also, I feel I gave it my best.
To be honest, I can't like all four of them were actually really awesome. But Denola Gray, I think he was born picture ready. Like every time you look at him, it's just even when you don't have a camera with you, you're just like, how can somebody be almost this perfect? So yes, Denola, probably if I have like top.
The judges are through deliberating. It's time to head back to the task arena, where the judges are waiting with the results.
Welcome back. Like Kemi said, it only gets better this season. Joining the judges tonight is no other than award-winning filmmaker Kunle Afolayan.
Hi, guys. Hi, Kemi.
Hi, how are you? Great to see you.
Yeah.
Welcome in, Mr. Kunle.
Thank you very much. All right, really, I'm really excited to be here. I've seen some of the submissions by you guys, and I must say, I am impressed. Really impressed.
Yes, I do have to echo what Kunle is saying here today. I was extremely impressed by a lot of the submissions, and I especially love the various takes of the very same pictures.
Well, you all have gotten it. Unfortunately, some hearts will be broken tonight as four commissioners will be eliminated. The judges will choose the four contestants with the four lowest scores. And that will be the end of their journey.
Okay. If I call your name, you know, you can just stand up. Fair on me. Yeah, stand up. Thank you.
Joining him, please stand up, Ario and Taufik. We have one more to go.
Unfortunately, eliminations are inevitable. Bankole, please stand up.
Judges, are these the commissioners that are leaving us tonight?
Well, contrary to that, these are the commissioners that have done exceptionally well.
Well, these guys are the ones with the highest scores in the tasks, so let's give them a round of applause. Okay, guys, sit down. However, on the flip side, we would like to see standing AJK Davidson and Michael Samuel.
Also to stand up will be George Ronco and Akerele Bogo. Well, look, guys, in life, you win some, you lose some. This is eviction time, and some people just will have to go. But you know what? I think it's the beginning of your journey, and this shouldn't stop you from dreaming. So continue to dream, and I'm sure that ahead of you is something greater. Kunle's, all the best.
Yes, Kunle is absolutely right. I can tell you guys for free, you guys did amazingly well and your future is absolutely bright.
It's so sad to see you guys leave. Unfortunately, this will be the end for you in this game. Please exit the arena. Once again, thank you to our amazing judges. We have come to an end of today's episode. I am your host, Linda Osifo. I will see you on the next episode of TECNO CAMission Bootcamp.
My experience in the TECNO Camp has been amazing. I met a lot of amazing photographers, and the ideas and creativity here, it's really been wow. And so I've learned a whole lot, and then it broadened my mind and my imagination. And then I saw a whole lot about photography beyond what I actually knew before. So it was another learning process. So like I would say, this was a life-changing experience for me.
It's like making it here was actually a win. And having to meet these amazing guys in that house, camp, I mean, it's been an amazing journey so far. But unfortunately, it has to come to an end.
Well, I must say I had good experience because I got to connect with other photographers out there, and those I haven't seen, and those we only connect on social media. I just created the platform where we saw personally, and I'll say it was really interesting.
I feel a little bit down. And also good, and I'm so glad that I'm one of the CAMission contestants. So.